We get to a lightweight bout between Khabib Nurmagomedov and Nate Diaz. And now our tail of the tape for this lightweight.
You ready to fight? Ready.
We are underway.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Well, Joe, we've talked a lot about his technique and how technical a striker he is, and that was really the shot heard around the world to get the finish here in the first round. Again, maybe he caught the guy cold a little bit. He didn't have a chance to warm up, but that is a huge result for him here tonight, and on the other side, he didn't take much damage. So big, big win for him here tonight.
Let's look at that again. Watch this again here. I mean, just stiff.
So there he is as the celebration continues. A huge knockout for him here tonight. That could hold up as one of the better knockouts of the year. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 8 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout.
All right, so a big win tonight for Khabib Nurmagomedov. They say everybody eventually meets their match in mixed martial arts. It hasn't happened for Nurmagomedov yet. And you wonder what type of fighter, striker is going to be able to find the recipe to beat Khabib Nurmagomedov once again, proving that he is one of, if not the best lightweights in the world.